What's up, guys? Welcome back to the BioShock 2 Let's Play. Gotta follow this real fast.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her gun.
No idea who that guy is. And we get hit by a rocket. That's really nice. And what the hell? I don't remember this part. What's going on?
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
We can find random Adam down here, so let's do that.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Oh, they're fighting the Big Daddy. Nice. Just less I have to do. That guy's easy to kill. They're probably the easiest Big Daddies there are. You'll see why here in a minute. Let's see what we can find around here. Hack dart. Pierce surrounds. Oil. Can I get that? I guess not. Let's hack this out real fast. Maybe it'll give me something good. Shit. God dang it. There we go. That sucked. Let's see, what can we buy? Nothing, we have $10. That's shitty. What's over here? Anything? Machine gun ammo. I don't have much to work with here. Some ammo, Eve. More ammo, hell yeah. Still can't buy any first aid, we can't buy anything. I am out of ammo. Drill time. Alright. Pick up what we can and then we'll go fight that Big Daddy. Health would be really nice about now. Oh sweet, we can get some out of here. Hopefully he isn't putting her away already. Alright, good. Let's get this out, armor piercing, and plasmids. We'll use this. He hit himself. What an idiot. Shotgun. Damn, I got hurt. Oh, he hit me. He keeps tricking me with those things. There we go. See, he was the easiest one. Normally, he wouldn't even hit me maybe one time. Alright, this sister has two bodies all in the same room, so That's not too bad. Break out what we can. Oh yeah, he gave me money so I can go buy some ammo. Because I freaking need it. Horribly. We also need that, but I guess I'll wait. I'll get one. Alright, we're good.
This way.
That way. And there's first aid there, sweet.
Here's the angel.
Some ammo. Pretty sure there's some stuff over here. I just broke that TV. Oh shit, here they come. I'll just kind of wait in here for them. Should probably use electric bolt. You're done. You are done. Nope. That phosphorus buck is hilarious. I love it. She done? She's done. They might not be, but she is. The hell are these guys at? Oh, they ran off. Oh, he had a health pack on him. Nice. Nope, none of that. Oh, I thought it wouldn't blow up. Alright. There should be another one in here somewhere.
Snoopy Adam, Daddy? Over there.
There she is. For this one, we have mini turret.
Gather the family.
Kind of did something weird there.
Oh, Daddy.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
My turret better help, man.
Daddy's giving you stars and parties.
Shoot her. She ain't that far away. Don't you fucking hurt my turret. Kill it. That's surprising. You done? Almost done. Now hopefully we don't have to fight a big sister. Let's pick up all this shit. Can't pick that back up. That sucks.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the gatherer's garden for a package.
Nice. We got some stuff here. Got some money. Got some Adam. Let's do some health upgrades. Eve upgrades. plasmid slot. I don't have anything to put there yet. Another plasmid slot. Gene tonic slot. Then we'll go down. I know we want hypnotize. Let's get another plasmid slot, actually. Because I think there's going to be two things I want. Decoy. Right there. And then eventually we're going to get another one. But let's get armored shell. I didn't mean to buy that, but sure. Careful, hacker. Oh, I actually wanted that. Good. I got 30 left. What can we get? Quiet footsteps. Increases damage from melee attacks. Alright. That actually might be something useful. Shorten alarms. Medical expert. Now I can carry one more med kit. That's awesome. Alright, let's switch back to this. Sergeant Crunch. There's some stuff over here I can use.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Ah, you're dead. Security command, that's the other one. I know there's more people down here. Or in here. Really? There's only two people? What the hell? Uh-oh. There, that's ours now. I knew there was more people. Where the hell are they at? They're all upstairs. Let's start taking pictures. Oh, they're fighting each other. That's awesome. I don't want to destroy it. Let's just hack it. Auto hack it. There, it's ours. Is there another machine in here? That should be it, I think. Find the key code. We gotta find the key code for that. Okay.
Use one of those. Looks like the good father's kept up with the code locks. Time was, only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some side of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
All right, let's follow the arrow. Is it gonna point me right here again? Okay, good. Oh, that's good. All right.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Wales and Wales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turns from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
So now he's telling me to find the code. I don't even know where to go. Oh, I guess it tells me. Sorry about that. I had to get a soda pop. Mouth got dry. Couldn't talk. Alright, so we can carry one more of those. Eventually we'll get one for the Eve. Got a lot of ammo for that. Don't have any anti-personnel. Okay. That's good enough. Let's go find that key code. Ooh, we get to fight one of these guys. You know what would be awesome? Do I have it? I have it, right? Telekinesis, decoy, security, hypnotize. Is he gonna fight me though still? Nope, he's fighting some other guys. Nice, we leveled that up. I'll just watch the fight. He's getting screwed by this guy. Oh, he's done. That sucks. Now he's gonna fight me. He should be frozen after that. What else we got? I guess we'll just use this for a while. Ooh, there's some dead Big Daddy. Yes, we finally got the spear gun. Hell yes.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
He's giving me a care package. I don't know where it is or what it is. I can't remember.
Hey, handsome. Is he
anything? So much for that conversation. Oh, I missed him. Oh, is that a twofer? Oh, that should have been a twofer, man. He was standing right there. I hope there's a Big Daddy down here. Whoops. Let's see. Camera time. I keep getting bees on these guys.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Hold on, I'll hack you. Now stand back too. Alright, we're good. Give me that spear. There we go. And these. Alright, I gotta find this guy's apartment or office or whatever the hell it is. I'm not sure exactly where it is. Might be this one. Done. Holy crap, what was this guy doing? Holy crap, what was this guy doing? Jesus. Oh, I accidentally got drunk. Wish I could drink that fast. That's not the right place. There's another place somewhere. Does this do anything? No. Can't remember where it is exactly. I'm pretty sure that we have to follow this guy.
Are you safe?
Yep.
We're here to be peace offered.
Can't get it quite right. Maybe I can just go under it.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
We need a video of that guy. Where'd he go? He went up, didn't he? You go up here? Oh, he's screwed, yeah. Got your ass. Those spider splashes are always beating my ass. They're even worse on here than to me anyway. I think they are. They do this weird ass jump kick thing. What the hell? What the hell? I've never seen that before. Uh-oh. Shit. Gonna have to hack it from a distance. Haha, that's what I thought.